Today, I am going to share you my ideas on the effects of the pandemic to local and global communication. First of all, what is communication? What comes into your mind when you hear the word communication? Communication came from the Latin word communis or communicare, which means to share or participate. It is the foundation of human interaction and the bedrock of a society or an organization. Communication stimulates meaning in the mind using audible and visual codes. More importantly, it is an interaction to achieve a specific goal or end in mind. And it is not also about exchanging messages, but it is also understanding what is behind the message. Secondly, what is local and global communication? Local communication is being able to communicate with the members within your local area. It can be in your local language or your mother tongue or a common language that you use to speak within your town. So, ibig sabihin, ang local communication, pang isang lugar lang, yung specific na lugar, gaya ng sinabi ko kanina, in your town. While in global communication, it is the development and sharing of information through verbal and non-verbal in international setting and context. Global and communication, parang magkapareha lang sila, pero ang pinagkaibahan, yung global, pang buong mundo, outside the country na. So, let us now talk about the effect of pandemic to local and global communication. As we all know, because of this pandemic, everything changed. It brought diverse effect to local and global communication. But communication amidst this pandemic didn't stop. Instead, it is still growing and becoming stronger with the use of technologies and internet. Nowadays, for example, many of us are working from home through online instead of going to our workplace. Another is, teachers and students are having their class at home through online, just like this.
One, turn around! When we see you.
One more thing is, when we meet someone that we didn't meet for a very long time, or we want to congratulate someone, di ba nasanay tayo na yung shake hands, beso-beso, hugs. Ngayon hindi na, we use our siko to greet them or congratulate them. And ano pa ba? When we are going to the market, kapag nagmamarket tayo or bumibili ng groceries, ngayon gumagamit na tayo ng face mask, face shields. And yung face mask na yun, di ba nakatakip yung as in, nabuo yung mouth natin. Kaya minsan yun yung dahilan kung bakit hindi na tayo nagkakaintindihan doon sa seller. In global communication naman, for example, the businessman and businesswoman, they don't have to go to the other country just to propose their services or their products. Because of technologies now and internet, they can now transact with their client through online. Also, through social media, we can now see what is happening around us or around the world. And we can now speak with our family and relatives outside the country more longer than before. But despite all that, even though this pandemic changed our lives, it also brought us positive effects. Just like for example, we were given more time to bond with our family and friends. Parents and guardians can now monitor their children and develop the relationship at the same time. Getting back to normal will probably be a slow process. But it is important to remember that what is normal changes over time even without this pandemics. That's all for today. Thank you. Bye.